500 years.
Burn you! Take me!
Yo, 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 TNT Dynamite here, the explosive one, and we're playing Black Myth Wukong. Now, I did record today and tomorrow's episode with no commentary on them whatsoever. I'm speaking to you from the future. It is because these boss fights get very intense, and frankly, it takes me so long to get them done. I don't think the commentary would be that intriguing if I were to provide it. So, without further ado, here is my episode, The Black Wind King, in its entirety. You'll get to see my first attempt and the one where we kill him. Thanks for watching.
I have rebuilt the temple. Now it's grander in scope. All those monks consumed by the fire turned to wandering ghosts roaming in Black Wind Mountain. It was I who granted them eternal repose. I have even restored the charred scriptures, piece by piece. But oh yes, I always knew. One day you shall return! Even grant you a title.
transcended to deity, my friend. Who are you to stand against me? You have ruined everything.
500 years.
Why so eager? I was ascended to deity by Dracula. Who are you to stand against me? You have ruined everything!
Kill!
Such are the deeds of you, Monk. But you just think you are better than us. Still, perhaps I can even grant you a fight. Have some cheap tricks. Meet me at the summit if you dare!
The spell he just cast may appear intricate, but it's not hard to learn. That Black Bear's expertise is lacking. Serving Guan Yin didn't help him much. But what he left here could surely help us. Consider today your lucky day. Focus and disperse, illusions traverse. You still have a lot to learn, but give yourself the time you need.
This is TNT Dynamite again from the future. Thanks for joining me. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Until the next one, TNT Dynamite, and I'm out.